And we are back. I'm the Dad Panther. You're in the Panther's Den. We're talking Marvel's Avengers, but more importantly, we're talking about a skin that has come out, new costume for Hawkeye, Clint. As we get ready for the new 1.5 patch, the hype is there. The buzz is there. They had 1.4, almost 1.5 thousand people watching Hawkeye showcase. So for a game that's supposedly dead, there's a lot of people still interested. So let's get into it. Here is the new skin. Okay. Now, first impressions, I'm kind of liking the skin. I see what they're trying to do. I feel like they're trying to go modern, right? But it's a little darker. And I'm not feeling the headpiece. I'm not feeling the headgear. I see where they went retro, but then made it look like today, which I'm not faulting it. I mean, to each his own. And I was just talking about this to somebody in the comments about how it's going to be hit or miss, right? Because there's a lot of people in the community that want this. They want it from the comics. They want it from a toy or action figure they grew up with. They want it. But I can see how, and there's some various different games that Hawkeye has been done or fan art type stuff. But I could see how it looks similar, but it looks different at the same time, right? So I don't know how you feel about it. Put in the comments, how do you feel about this skin? Me necessarily, I don't buy any skins. Here's the skin, right? We just saw some other stuff. This is the skin, right? And then you're seeing some other stuff that'll kind of, again, fan art stuff from other video games that'll come out. But some people feel like they're one in this. Now, not to say this won't happen. Again, here's the skin versus what we just saw from the comics. There's a chance they'll put it in and you'll get this. I mean, with Kate, they did some skins that were retro and some skins that were kind of now. This is someone's art concept on. I don't think you're always going to like it. I mean, again, this is from the game. This is from the movie. I don't know. What do you think? Put in the comments. Short video, but I did want to show you guys a little bit of everything. I wanted to show you what the skin looked like in motion, what it looked like in a picture, and then, hey, this is me just Googling and spending 45 minutes or so clicking out some stuff. And, you know, but you could have been anywhere in the world and you're here, and I greatly appreciate that. Once again, for the new subscribers who've now become cool cats, I appreciate it. For the people following me on Twitch, brand new channel, we're about to hit 100 followers, new channel. Appreciate you cool cats. Until next time, click a lick allow.